Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Thank you. You got no homework or nothing? Y'all still going to haunted houses? Taking mom with you?
I guess so. Oh, hey. Dad. I'm gonna be honest. I don't even know where my mom's going.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Please, very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on, let's get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Thank you.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick.
God damn it, they're locked.
We're gonna get the hell out of here. We have to get inside to get the battery!
Come on, Bill!
Grab this.
Please tell me you're done.
Tim?
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They've broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Those classrooms. Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here.
Yeah. Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time. I got it, here we go. Come on. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold him for long.
That don't sound good.
Allie, take cover. I got this. Allie, just stay away from it.
Oh my God. I don't understand this. What? Out of the way. Oh my God, I don't have any heals. Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, dead once again.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it! You got him, let's go.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, go.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Good idea. I'll give you a holler.